Hi guys, I'm recording this video to show you how to install the main package that we use to import data in our examples, which is PoE data package. And I have received many messages asking how to install the package, and some of you already said they tried to install the package and they still have issues with the package. So what I'm going to show you today is how to do it. First of all, the version I'm using, my R version, is you can check your R versions. Like the first thing that comes up when you load R, when you start R. So my version now is, as you can see, it's 3.6.1, and it's called Action of the Toes. So I installed the package without any issue using the usual command install packages, and don't forget the two quotation marks here, and then between the quotation marks you have the package name PoE data. I'm not going to install this, I'm not going to run this line here because I already have it installed on my computer. And then you could activate it if that works for you, that's great. And then you could use library function to activate the package, and that means you can import the data which we use in our examples. If that doesn't work for whatever reason and it show you, it says something like it's not available for your R version, you could do instead of that, you could maybe you could just provide R with the link to the source of this package. Maybe sometimes that helped to install the package, but in that case you need to install this package first if you already, if you don't have it already, and then you activate the package DAEV tools, and then you can use the function install and add this the link to the source, as I said. If that doesn't work, okay, so there's actually another way to do to get the data, which that's the main reason we use this package. So we don't really need anything from this package apart from the data, so that's all what we need to. So the package or the data is actually available online, so you can download the data separately, so you don't have to install the package at all if the problem continues and you really cannot install the package in your R. So you still can follow the examples we have and the videos I'm making and posting on YouTube. So if you go online, here are the data. So for example, our first example we used was on food data. So these are all the data sets. I'm going to put the link under this video so you can, you still can access this web page. So for example, if I look for food data, you can see. So all what you need to do if we're using an example that applies or import food data, all what you need to do is just to download this data to your computer, as you see, into your working directory. So I'm going to download this, and all what I'm going to do here is just I'm going to add this into my current working directory, and you already got the data, so you can easily import the data in R. And if you want to load the data, you just double click on this data, the food data here. So once you do that, it will load into your work environment here, or in the environment. So you have food data here. That was one of the examples we used in our videos. So again, to install PoE data, the reason we install this package is just to download a data set, to import some data sets we use in the examples we follow in our videos and lecture. So you could use install package as usual and put the name of the package between quotation marks, load the package. If that doesn't work, you could add the source following this command here, or if that doesn't work, just download the data you use. As we said, all the data are here, and I'm going to leave the link under this video just download the data you need, and once you download it, double click on the data and that will load the data in our environment. That was a very quick video to show you how to install the PoE data package, and if it doesn't work, to show you some alternative method on how to access the data we use in our examples. Thank you, and see you next video.